We are back with the Bubble and Squeak live and loud a half hour. And joining me here in the studio from Cambridge Imaging Systems is Ian Mottershead. Welcome, Ian. How are you?
I'm very well, thanks, Ben.
How's your IBC been so far?
It's been really good. We've had a real buzz on the stand, loads of interest, so it's going fantastic so far.
Superb. Tell us then. Tell us about Cambridge Imaging Systems and what you guys do over there.
Okay, so we've been around since sort of mid-90s, developing asset management systems. First 10 years, we were concentrating on a lot of project work in sort of the government sector, working for the Ministry of Defence, BBC. A lot of the big projects that we were involved in really created the focus of our product that we now have, which is called Imagen. So we've managed to boil down all that great IP into a world-class media asset management and publishing system. And that's what we've been promoting here at IBC. So we've got that system is capable of managing any kind of media, video, images, audio, documents. It's a management system for all of that, and we enable end users to publish all of that content online. So all of that content, which is sitting in vaults, where you've got tapes, you've got film, it's all decaying, you need to get that digitized. Once it's digitized, we can take all of that content, we can put it online, and it just helps those customers to publish it, get it over to the end users, and make some money, hopefully.
Superb. Tell me then, so what's new here at the show?
Well, so long, our involvement in asset management has always been at the project level, but since we've productized that software, we've been able to really cut the cost of that. And our message at the show is this is a revolution in pricing, really. Previously, we were talking about 100 plus K for a large scale asset management system to manage millions of assets, to get that online and really sell that content. Now we're arriving at a price point of just $5.95 per month for a fully managed system where you can get your content out there. And we just think that's incredible for a world-class enterprise media management and publishing system. You know, $5.95, and that's available in the cloud. So it's the revolution is the message we're delivering here.
So I suppose the big question is, without giving away, how do you do it? How do you get it down to that being that cost effective?
Well, we've managed to get our entire system and shrink it down, and we can put that in the cloud. So we have on-premises systems, and that's fine for more complex workflows where we could interact with other systems, production systems. But for customers who may have just a few thousand assets who just need to publish their content online, we have a cloud-based solution. So we can take all of those economies of putting our software in the cloud. So the scaling is phenomenal. So we can start off with a very small system, or we can scale it to handle millions of assets in the cloud. And that sits on the Microsoft Azure platform.
So I guess that some of this before, for people who are thinking it's just for big broadcasters, or it's now scalable for different people.
Absolutely. So our heritage is working with collections of national importance, with the Ministry of Defence, and that kind of thing. But really, we want to open up this class of system to small companies, smaller production houses. Who previously it's been a problem to be able to afford this kind of system, but the price point we're talking now, there's the revolution, and take advantage of that functionality we offer. So
excellent. And speaking of the cloud, I mean, I know the cloud storage for some people, there's still a bit of a confusion as to who should actually be using it and all that kind of stuff. But you've written an article, haven't you, in IVE magazine, which covers it all nicely.
Yeah, but check out the article. I mean, the main features for us is that having a media asset management system in the cloud is no longer a dream. We can put a full system up there. We can take advantage of the scalability in the cloud. We can scale it very, very quickly. We can also take advantage of media encoding in the cloud, and Azure offers some fantastic facilities for doing that, and we can take advantage of that. It's a terrific way for smaller companies to take advantage of the of very low cost enterprise asset management system.
Perfect. And where can we find you here at IBC?
We are Hall 7 G16.
You are indeed. I got it down here just in case.
Okay, cool.
Excellent. And online as well?
www.cambridgeimaging.com.
Fantastic. Nice to see you, and we'll see you later on. Thanks for joining us. All right, we're back with more guests very shortly, so stay right where you are.